YouTube, Edgar here, and welcome to Artifexian. Here you will learn everything you ever wanted to know about world building, and then some. One, the central bulge region of any spiral galaxy is not a good place to house your fictional world. The massive red stars that make their home there will tug at your planet's orbit, causing it to become unstable, and or collide with your planet. Also, your planet will be exposed to dangerous amounts of radiation coming from the supermassive black hole. Think of the center of spiral galaxies as a game of bumper cars taking place within a nuclear reactor. I may be wrong, but this definitely doesn't sound like a great place to live. 2. Placing your planet within the arms of a spiral galaxy isn't much better. Again, due to the amount of stuff within the arms, collisions are more likely. And the main residents of the arms are young, blue stars, which will quickly and inevitably blow up as supernovas. If your world is lucky, it will be drenched in radiation, causing the extinction of everything on it. And if it's unlucky, it will be utterly obliterated. Think Death Star kind of thing. 3. The best place to house a planet will be within the galactic disk and in between the spiral arms. However, there are a few more things we need to consider. 4. In order to stay ahead of the arms, your planetary system must orbit the galactic center in a near-perfect circle. 5. Your planet should be in an area of the galaxy rich in the elements needed to support intelligent life. Simply put, the further from the galactic center a planet is, the less stuff there is. Think of the outer edges of a spiral galaxy as a vast barren desert, incapable of supporting life. Ideally, your world should be placed about a half to two-thirds of the way out from the center of a spiral galaxy. 6. For maximum stability, your planet should be placed within the galactic disk and should have little to no inclination in respect to the galactic plane. 7. In barred spiral galaxies, the bar is as dangerous as the central bulge region. No planet should be placed here. In a nutshell, the best place for your fictional star system to be will be in the galactic plane of a spiral galaxy, about a half to two-thirds of the way out from the center, and not in any of the spiral arms. This area is known as the galactic habitable zone. There's a cool Wikipedia article in the description, you should definitely check it out. Also, you may have noticed that I've only been banging on about spiral galaxies. Don't worry, we'll look at the habitability of other galaxies next time. Stay tuned. Guys, check the description for links to my Facebook and Twitter. But more importantly, like and subscribe right here on YouTube. Thank you all so much for watching. Edgar out.